2016. NASA's Cassini spacecraft is 12 years into its mission to study Saturn, the second largest planet in our solar system. On April 8th, Cassini is tasked with imaging the planet's outer ring, a band of icy debris known as the F-ring.
The F-ring is a thin little ring that almost looks like braided wire that goes around the big, major, fat rings of Saturn.
Material in the F-ring is so fine that it's almost like frozen smoke.
When the Cassini team at NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory study the images, they discover something unexpected.
It's like something just punched clean through and left a hole behind.
It looks really weird. It looks like maybe there's been an explosion in the F-ring. In these images, part of the material that's being pulled out from the rings looks like it's pointing toward Pandora. So it might be Pandora being mischievous and causing this disturbance.
The images seem to provide strong evidence that Pandora's gravitational pull has dragged material out of the F-ring. But scientists calculate that the 70-mile-long moon could not be responsible for the massive disturbance.
When we look at the math, we find out that Pandora is just too small. Its gravity is just not big enough to cause this kind of an eruption. So here, it seems to be just an innocent bystander. It's actually off the hook.
The Cassini images provide no further clues to the origin of the giant chasm. It seems a mystery object traveled through this region of space and then disappeared.
Whatever caused this simply isn't captured on camera. It's gone before Cassini can spot it.
Something big, really big, created this hole, but we can't find it.